Today I decided to check out the Safari Zone. I was on a time limit and could not use any of my Pokémon to fight. I ran into a lot of common Pokémon on the southern end and found quite a few useful items scattered about. I was told by a local that the less common Pokémon were found on the north end. I staked out a small area at the northwest corner and baited some columns with some spare Pokéblocks that I had, hoping to lure some Pokémon out. After hunting for some items, I all of a sudden had a Rhyhorn staring me down. I baited it with a Pokeblock, but it was ignored. While it was distracted, I crept closer and threw a Safari Ball and caught it. When I left the Safari Zone, I taught my new Rhyhorn how to use the Dig ability. I hear there's something going on at Mount Pyre. I'm going to check it out tomorrow.